show you a bent over row. This is going to work our lower and mid rhomboids. So we're going to be squeezing those shoulder blades together. We're going to slightly bend over here. Notice my back is nice and flat. My core is engaged to make that happen. And we're going to rub your elbow alongside the body. Bring the elbow just about even with the body. We don't want it way up here. And we're going to squeeze that mid back and go down, up, down. Really think about those muscles as you squeeze them. Imagine a quarter between those muscles, and you're squeezing those muscles around that quarter.